Hey guys, Jamiy today on Roblox. We're playing small pet battle simulator, as you can see on the screen right now. Today, we're going to go for the rarest pet in the game, the best pet in the game, statistically the best stats in the entire game, at least as of right now, obviously, which is the secret warrior of the harvest pet, but not just a normal one, obviously. We're trying to go for the shiny one. Also, as you can tell here, we have 9 of them. We just need one more, and we can go ahead and make the shiny one. So also in this video, I'm going to be going to try and grind for that one last one that I need, but I think I should probably not make the shiny one right away. I definitely need to grind some more turkeys. So also in the last video, we went ahead and we bought the master cranberry, which also we have here. I can't say obviously too much. I already know, okay. But yeah, we got it to level 50. Really, really good pet. Definitely not the best pet, but it's a pretty good pet to say that it's not shiny, which is really, really good. But yeah, all on that low, I'm not gonna make the shiny straight away because I wanna try and get these two titles first, which I need 700 million turkeys in total to get these last two titles that I need. Also, I only have like one of these pets right now on my main account. I also have my alt account, which hasn't got enough yet. In fact, it's not actually grinding for any secret pets right now. I'll probably just swap it to this one because there's I think it's the mystical tree, or like there's a legendary one. I'm missing that shiny one on my alt account, so that's why I'm actually using it for right now, just like try and get a little bit more luck, because apparently I was missing like 5% luck, so I want to try and also maximize as much luck as I can get. So with that being said though, once we actually do that, I'll probably just slap it on here and we'll start grinding for the last secret pet that I need. But like I said, I'm not going to make it shiny straight away. I need like another 700 million. And it makes sense, because if I make a shiny one of these, what have I got to replace it? Because I'll be down like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4 equipped pets? Unless I can actually get a couple of these, or actually if I can trade for a couple of these, I might be able to just like equip them. But at best I can get one more of these and one more of Thanksgiving Feast if I just trade it for my alt account as well. So I can get close to filling up my inventory, but I don't think it's really worth it. Actually, I guess I would only need one more pet, so I guess I could make a do with making it shiny straight away, but it's probably quicker if I don't do that, just for the fact that I can just keep it in the chest every like 2 hours and try and get 700 million as quick as possible, which is going to still take a while. I mean, I only have like 6.5 million right now, so it's going to take a while. It's basically like halfway getting to this again, which wasn't really fun the first time. So yeah, that being said though, let's start grinding and I'll be back whenever we can get. Okay, Ellen, and we are finally back. Okay, so it's been like, I actually don't know how long it's been now, maybe about a week. I did this like, I think like 6 days ago or 5 days ago, so it's been a while. I know I haven't actually made the shiny one yet. I have enough to actually do it now. I traded it over from my alt account. Although, I wanted before to actually get the, before I make it, since once I do make it, I'm not gonna like have as much turkey output for how many turkey I can get like per hour basically. Because also I have like what, 3 of them equipped? If I do that, I have like 2 pets that are just not gonna be as good, so I might as well leave them like this. Also then go for the title that I actually want. And now that I actually have it, which I haven't really been grinding as much as I could have been grinding. I've been playing for like a little bit since I've been like playing other games. But yeah, that being said, we now have everything in the Thanksgiving shop, and now we can go ahead and make our shiny Warrior of the Harvest. And as you can tell now, 63,000. So if I am correct, this should be the best pet in the game. Although we're actually going to go and level up, because I actually don't remember what the loaded cornucopia was at a lower level, but pretty sure this one was from this one, from this egg, so it should be better. So this should be the best pet in the entire game, and now all we gotta do is a level up. Let's go buy a boost token, and I guess we're back now whenever we have it level 50, and I guess we'll see just how actual amazing it is, because right now it's about to pass already like a couple of the other shiny secret pets, so it's gonna be amazing. And actually, I think it's probably gonna be over 100,000, which is, I think, the first pet that's been over 100,000 that isn't like a Roblox pet, which is kind of cool. Okay, then, we are back, so we're about to hit level 50, but just while we do that, okay, I just want to show you, but the fact that I've still completed the entire game again now, honestly. I just keep up to date with all of the updates, and now with this one, we've completed the entire index for in-game pets that don't cost Robux. So also now, if I just scroll down just to show you, like, normal eggs, all done. Shiny normal eggs, also been done for a while. Limited eggs. The new turkey ones, obviously completed. The shiny ones are now completed. Well, this one has been done for like a couple of weeks now. But now for the secret ones. These are the hardest ones to get, especially the shiny ones, because of how much time you have to grind. I mean, I've been grinding like 2 accounts, so yeah, takes a while. But now that all of these ones are done, which the normal secret pets only give you like a shiny chance. I don't really care about a shiny chance that much. But what I do care about is having a better luck stat, which is a little unfortunate, because also my 2 accounts, I don't get 2 shinies, I only get 1 shiny of the secret pets, and I unlock them on my main account. Although that means my main account has higher luck than my alt account, so kind of sucks. But also the luck stat is like the best stat that you want, really. And now that we've got the new pilgrim one, we've basically completed the entire game again. So these are like the best boosts you can actually get in the game. So 18 pet experience. We haven't had pet experience for a while, so I'm actually fine about that because we don't really need it. 38 damage boost. I'll take it off. 38% damage boost. It's all right. I mean, I wouldn't mind getting more of this one, to be honest, but it's whatever. Pet inventory. I would go over this with the new introduction of auto delete. The pet inventory doesn't really matter to most people, I feel like. Well, then again, I have the Game Pass as well, so it might matter to some people that haven't got like a lot of pet inventory. 1.71 multiplier for a shiny chance. It's all right. I mean, I almost have like a 2x shiny chance, but ooh, I almost knocked over my bottle of water. That would have been really bad. But but by the time that you go for so many secret pets for the shiny ones, I haven't made a normal shiny. The only like shiny I've made is the legendary ones now. I don't make the rares, the commons, the uncommons, the epics, because by the time I get like a couple of secret pets, I've already hatched a legit shiny one. Save for the legendary ones. By the time I get like the shiny secret pets, I already get like a legit shiny legendary pet as hatching it rather than making it. So I don't really need that much shiny, but I mean, hey, I guess it helps a little bit just to get it done a little bit quicker, I guess. And also then the best stat is 164% extra luck, which is amazing. I'll take it. And also, here's the level 50 pet. It is over 100,000. It is currently the best pet in the entire game. That doesn't cost Robux. I'm assuming that Robux pets can go over this because they're like 150 levels, I think. I have one, as you can tell. I have a lot of these. I'm gonna have to like hop into a public so to give them away, because these are 50. I have some Robux pets. I just don't know exactly where they are. I don't know if I even have them anymore. I might have just traded them off because I don't really need them anymore. Oh, this one's one. Yeah, 150. Also, this one actually still a pretty good pet. And this is like one of the, I think this was actually the first Robux pet to come out. I don't exactly remember. So yeah, also if I go to my pet collection, I scroll all the way down to the bottom. It's actually really satisfying. Also, it's not as satisfying because I don't have all the Robux ones, but I don't want to spend like 10,000 Robux on every single update. Although they are really, really good pets, like I can't say that they aren't. And also, there actually is a couple of new pets, also the Red Imposter and the Dracula Bat. These are limited time pets, but they also count towards your collection, in case you didn't know that. I don't actually know when they swap out low. I think currently the Red Imposter is the newest one. Or is it? Am I lying? Actually, maybe the Dracula one's the newest one because it's a little bit better than the Red Imposter. I'm not really too sure. So, yeah, but there are these new limited pets to collect now. But they're not really good, but they're just for newer players, I guess, which isn't, I guess, will help them a little bit. And other than that, the only, like, Robux pets I have are the very first ones. I got the Direwolf, which was also, like, it's not exactly amazing. I got the Shimmer Unicorn, and then the third one, which was the best one at the time, was the Ornate Guardian. And as you can tell, I made a shiny one straight away to also just do all of the, basically doing the leaderboard for like just a video. I still have it, it's level 150, and say that's one of the first pets that came out, the first Robux pet that came out. It still holds up, to be honest. So I mean, all of the other ones past this one are probably really, really good if you wanted to get them, but like I said, I don't really I don't really need them. I think I can like keep up with just the in-game ones. But yeah, also before we end off the video, we might as well show you what the shiny one actually looks like, which is pretty cool. I mean, I'll take it. Looks like it has like energy swords now, which is pretty darn cool. So I think it was green and yellow before. Now it's like a golden yellow. It's kind of like a golden green. Now that I look at it, it kind of looks green more that I look at it. Oh no. But yeah, also there is the new shiny best pet in the game that doesn't cost Robux, okay? But with all that being said, might as well leave off here. And also, whenever the next update comes out, we'll be grinding again. So yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.